Welcome to Kafue College of Nursing and Midwifery Skills Laboratory. We are going to demonstrate how to make an empty bed. A bed is best made by two people. Pick the hand sanitizer and sanitize your hands. Pass it to your assistant. Both hands and sanitize your hands. Pick a gloves and give a pair to your assistant. You can now down the glove. You can change the mattress. Change the linen on the trolley. Pick the blanket as we start preparing the foundation. Tuck making a hospital corner on the left side of the bed. You can tuck in the blanket. You can pick the bed sheet and spread it on top of the blanket. Tuck in the head side of the bed, making a hospital corner. Tuck in the foot end of the bed, making a hospital corner. You can now tuck in the bed sheet. Pick the dressed Macintosh and spread it on the middle of the bed. You can now tuck it in. Make sure it has no wrinkles. Pick the bed sheet and spread it on top of the dressed mattress and across the bed. Tuck the foot end of the bed, making a hospital corner. Ensure that the bed sheet is both spread without fingers and tuck it in. Pick the blanket and spread it over the bed sheet. tuck the foot end of the bed, making a hospital corner. Can tuck in the blanket. Pick the pillow and give it to the assistant. Pick the pillow cover and prepare to dress the pillow. Place the pillow facing away from the doorway on the head of the bed. Pick the counterpane and spread it across the bed from head to the foot. Tuck in the foot end of the counter. This is how you make an empty bed. You can now remove your glass. You can take the hand sanitizer and wash your hands. The owner of the procedure to document. This is how you make an empty bed. Thank you.